Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to get real, real, real. Keep that realness, Rosenberg.
I want to say something right now. Bring down the music. Wow! The $500 million jackpot is on and popping.
Money!
Oh, yeah, you hear it? You hear everyone getting all jazzed up about
getting that money.
Getting that 500 milli. Listen, if you're one of those people who's all excited now running to the store to get your ticket, I have news for you. You are an idiot. The chance of you winning, do you realize that, you know who runs the lottery, right?
Who?
The government. The GUB Mint. The government runs the lottery, and you ever notice that as it gets bigger and bigger, people talk about it more and more, and the pot gets bigger and bigger, no one wins, and it gets bigger and bigger. And guess what? The chances of you winning are getting smaller and smaller.
Not always. That's how I got this big, because people kept losing.
Exactly.
Yeah, but eventually somebody wins.
Eventually. But after the pot gets bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger, and it's not like that money all goes to the winner. Someone's taking a cut of that money.
That's what the lottery is. It goes to schools.
Oh, it goes to schools, my ass. I don't want to hear it. Listen, you could win the lottery any day. And I got news for you. 10 million, 50 million, 500 million. If you're a hobo waiting for a lotto ticket, it's a lot of money either way.
So we not supposed to play because it's a lot of money?
My
that makes no damn sense.
Money!
You must never needed money before.
No, I need money right now. I need money right now.
Go get a lottery ticket.
No, I got a job.
The Cypress Sounds and Rosenberg Show.